recently attended University of Minnesota Pro Day. They clocked him at 4.19. Faster than Chris Johnson when he ran the 4.24.40 back in 2008. That is the NFL Combine.